Hi guys, I thought I should share my general just morning routine. Most of you have been asking me what I do for my face. So let me share with you. So lately I have been using Black Opal. It has really been good to my skin. These are the two that I use. This is just a cream for washing my face, and then this is a cream that I use for my night routine. Actually, I had a lot of breakouts on my forehead. I had blackheads all over my face because I had a breakout at some point. It has really helped me clear the black mark and all that. But now when I got this too, they advised me to get a moisturizer that I can use in the morning. So I get to wash my face with this morning and night, but this I apply at night alone on my face. It's just a cream. So for morning, I've been using this. This is just an oil that I made. I'm actually intending to bring this to Genie Lovers. It contains, it has almond, it has almond, it has shea butter, it has eucalyptus oil. It has very many combination of good oils, because when they advised me to use a nice moisturizer, I couldn't really find something that could designate with my face. My face, I don't like very strong oils. Like, I can't use shea butter alone on my face and all that. So this is like a cool balance of like four oils that are very gentle to my face. The good thing, I use this oil for my scalp too. Most of you have also been asking me to bring something that will actually help oil their scalp. If they wanna oil it, maybe after blow drying, maybe after washing and all that. So this will be very ideal. I'm actually intending to just produce an exclusive package of this. I'll not do a lot, so I'll just do a few, and then I'll sell to the people who wanna try it, and then after they tried it, they'll give us a feedback and know if we are gonna bring it to all Genie Lovers permanently. So this is what I do in the morning. I'll just use this. That is the Black Opal. It's called Eventone Skin Perfecting Cleansing Cream. I got this at Lintons in town. You can get the original product at any Lintons from wherever you are. You just massage it and add some warm water. You'll see. Look at my face. It's just creamy like that. It has actually brightened my face, because any kind of dark marks I had, they are all gone. And then after this, I'm gonna rinse off my face with warm water, and then I'll show you the next step. So just give me a second to rinse it off. So I'm from rinsing my face. They advise you to rinse your face with warm water, not hot, just a bit warm. So that it can cleanse inside your pores. I advise you guys to always, for your face, get a separate towel. Don't use the same towel you use for your body. Just get yourself a separate towel, and when you're wiping your face, just tap on it as I'm doing. Just pat your towel and get the softest towel if you can. Don't use very harsh kind of materials on your face. Since it's morning, I'll not be using this cream. This I'll use at night. Since it's morning, I'll use the oil that I've told you, the Genie Love oil that you can use for your face and hair. How good is that? This is so cool. This is something I really wanted to do, something that can go to both your face and hair. How cool is that? So it's just that. Just keep it good like that. Massage it on my palm. I feel like I look too oily, so I'm gonna tap. I'll just tap like this, because the oil has already sinked in. So that's it. And then something I've really learned that has helped me is a sunscreen can change your face journey, like literally. You guys, I didn't know the importance of doing sunscreen. I've started just the other day when we're in quarantine and I'm trying to figure out the problems with my face and everything. I realized getting yourself a good sunscreen is the best way to go for your face. I apply sunscreen whether I'm at home, whether I'm going out, any day. I mean, apply sunscreen as a daily thing. Even if you're chilling at home with your sunscreen. This sunscreen is called Biotherm. It's really been so good because it's a bit oily and it's shiny, so it's not white as the other sunscreen look on your face. You can get a really nice sunscreen that will actually look more oily other than the white kind of feeling. So this sunscreen is actually perfect even if you want to do your makeup and apply foundation and all that. But I think when you search online, I think you might find this sunscreen or any other sunscreen, because this I bought from a friend who works in the UN, and only UN people can access this, like where they sell their own supermarket in the UN. So this is where I found the sunscreen, and this is what I do. After I massage the oil and I feel my skin is well moisturized, I now come in with my sunscreen. I'll just use just that amount, not much. It's just like a coat that protects your skin from excessive sun. Actually, excessive sun is one of the biggest problem with the kind of skin problems you're having, because the sun damage is real, you guys. You guys can tell even the temperature all over the world is changing and everything. So the earlier you start on your sunscreen journey, the better. Just come into the sunscreen journey. Get yourself a good sunscreen. Invest in a nice sunscreen. It's a good investment and it will save you a lot of skin damage, and also you spend a lot of money maybe trying to treat your face and all you needed was sunscreen to start with. So that's it for my face. Now, as you can see, I just removed my bonnet. As you can realize, I sleep with my bonnet inside out because I prefer this softer side, as I have been telling most of you. So a lot of you also have been requesting on how to apply your Genie Love products on your protective styles, your dreadlocks, your all that. Okay, so the first thing I do is my Genie Love Mist, as always, my favorite. So I just shape my product very well and I'll just spray it. That's how you use it when you have braided hair, just like that. You don't need to like make your hair super wet. As you can see, when I press it once, I'm out. Just that. Just spray enough, and then I love spraying on my hairline because I have the weakest hairline, you guys. This product has really helped with my hairline, so I never miss on spraying my hairline. So that is the Genie Love Mist, and then I go in with the butter. The butter really helps strengthen my hair and all that, so that, and it also darkens, it gives my hair that dark color, and it helps a lot with volume. So what I do, I just massage my butter. I don't use a lot of product, as I advise you guys. Just use Kidogo product and it's good enough. As you can see, I'm just applying it in sections. I just do this. I massage it. Now I massage the butter on top of the mist, because the oils combined are just amazing for your hair and you wouldn't afford to miss it out. So don't apply a lot to make your hair look white. But if your hair looks white, don't worry, because these are actually full of oil. So when you're outside and you're walking in the sun, they'll just melt out and you won't have buildup. I love Genie Love products because they don't give you buildup. That is the worst thing I hated about hair products. Applying products and then when you scratch your scalp like this, you see a lot of oils here, and it was so nasty for me. I didn't like that. So I love Genie Love products because yes, you use them every day, but they get totally absorbed with your hair and scalp. So that is it, my mist and butter. Look at my hair. So I'll just massage it like that. Massaging your scalp opens up the pores and allows proper blood flow, and it also gives your hair a better growth. I mean, better growth, because when your blood flow is proper, your scalp is healthy, and yeah, I mean, It brings all the good juicy things. So I massage even my hairline. So you guys, lately, what I've been doing, as you can see, I have zero buildup and all that. So that allows me to come in with the oil. This oil is so good because the same oil I used for my face. It helps seals in, I mean, it helps seal in the moisture for those people who say they have. I did this for the people who say they have extremely dry skin and all that. Maybe you work outside and you get to do a lot in the sun, so your hair really gets dried up when your Genie Love products are fully absorbed by your hair. So this will help not leave your hair and scalp that dry. So I just love to go with this on top of that, and the oils in this are also amazing. They're actually gentle, so they don't leave the build up too. That is actually my main aim when producing products. I don't want products that will cause any kind of build up. So as you can see, I just applied Kidogo here and voila, it's all gone. It's all gone into the hair and it's all oil. So guys, we actually have now a Genie Love oil, and as I told you, I'll not produce a lot of this. I'll just produce Kidogo of this and see if you guys really love it. If you guys love it and want it, you will now request me to bring it fully on board for all Genie lovers consistently. But guys, this has been my daily quarantine oil. I use it for my skin, I use it for my hair. God, it's just magic. So okay, and then I go in and massage it. I love doing protective styles that allow me to access my scalp, and I'm able to do these things that I'm showing you. So I'm really choosy when I'm choosing protective styles, and boom, I think I'm done. And wow, look at my hair. It looks amazing. I love it. It feels amazing. So guys, thank you for taking your time to watch through this. Pose your questions on anything you want clarity on, and I'll be happy to actually share with you. So thank you for the support and the love. Go follow Genie Love page and support it by tagging and commenting and just sharing the love, because that is what actually keeps us going. When you share your experiences, when you share what you want, your questions, they're actually valuable, because your questions made me give birth to this product, and it's like one of my favorites now. So thank you for all that support. I really appreciate you coming in and supporting it in any way, either it's commenting, either it's telling a friend, telling a sister, a brother, and all that love. Thank you guys. See you in the next video. Bye bye.